Entering the field of web development is an excellent choice, and web developers are in extremely high demand. This video will give you a good understanding of web development in order to pursue a career as a web developer. What is a web development? Web development usually refers to activities related to website functionalities development. Although every website is developed a little differently, there are three fundamental components that conduct every interaction between a user and the site. Client, or front-end. The local computer, device and browser that user is interacting with to access the website. The big challenge in this case is to make sure that a website functions exactly the same way on all browsers. Server, or back-end. The server is the remote computer that is being run on the other side and is responsible for site code generation and database handling. Database. The database is the information that is generated or used within the website. For example, all account information of a logged-in user is being stored in the database. Once the three fundamental components have been identified, you will clearly understand where web development ties into the entire process. The web developer plays a significant role by ensuring that when users interact with a website, it reacts in a certain manner. Web development roles. When developing websites, there are specific project roles that have different responsibilities that are quite prominent. Web designer. Web designers are responsible for appearance and usability of a website. They usually work with Adobe Photoshop or Adobe Illustrator for design purposes, and more advanced designers can build web prototypes using coding skills. Front-end developer. Front-end developers are the glue that hold web designers and back-end developers together. These people deal with client-side programming and applying designs they have received from web designers. Their main tools are HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Back-end developer. Back-end developers are those who work behind the scenes. They develop server-side logic, manage database connection, design APIs, handle security and authorization. The main tools they use are Ruby, Node.js, PHP, Python, GoLang, Java, Scala, and a great deal more. Back-end developers also deal with databases. Some of the most popular databases include MySQL, Elasticsearch, Cassandra, Redis, and Oracle DB. Full-stack developer. Full-stack developer is a one-man army specialist that can work on both client and server side, and sometimes even a design. Mastery over different layers is in high demand. Understanding problems of different project roles makes them a good fit for a potential team leader position. What does a web developer do? In general, web developers are responsible for building and maintaining websites. You might think that web developers spend whole days working on their code, but it's not necessarily true. While development is the biggest part of a developer's job, there are other crucial tasks that need to be done. Here are other important activities a web developer is involved in. Analysis. Analysis is a constant part of web developer's job. This involves talking with the client, gathering functional and non-functional requirements. This allows to look at a project from bird's eye view and then plan architecture properly. Code review. Before new code is added to a main code base, it usually undergoes a code review process. This is where other developers go through your code, review it, and make suggestions for small fixes. Mentoring. Once you have reached a certain level in expertise, you are often expected to share your knowledge with others and train junior developers. This is usually followed by a pair programming, in which two developers sit in front of one computer and attempt to solve problems together. Maintenance. This usually involves solving random bugs and implementing small changes for an already working project. Meetings. Developers spend a lot of time meeting and talking, not only when discussing new features with clients. Developers often organize daily status meetings, where they discuss what did they manage to accomplish on a previous day and what are they going to do on that day. Do you need a degree to become a web developer? Studying computer science will give you an understanding in all the technological layers involved in the field. However, many companies do not care about your education, but they do care about you knowing how to do your job properly. Unlike many professions that require months or even years of training, with web development you can easily start right away. If you have a deep desire for learning and discovering the world of web development, there are many wonderful resources online to help you learn web development. Your only limit is your eagerness and willingness to learn and grow. So, are you ready to take the big plunge to start a career in web development?